from the station you count on. This is KARK 4 News at 6.
Plus, one Central Arkansas school makes way for a new elementary campus where they plan to relocate coming up after the break.
Today, a construction kickoff event for Central Arkansas Christian. The school has bought the old YMCA building in North Little Rock. The school plans to use the property to house elementary students. Right now, the school's elementary campus is inside the Sylvan Hills Church of Christ. They hope the new building, be in the new building for the 2012-2013 school year.
And it's been about 5 months of pretty intense work getting ready, but we're ready to go now. We will house a school, elementary school, approximately 240, 250 students eventually.
The site will also hold their summer program in the summer of next year. They got busy, as you see right there.
That is exciting. Everybody always dreams of, like, or, you know, you see that in the movies. Does it actually work? Well, it looked like it did there.
Take out a little aggression.